Larry? What are you doing?
Sorry, Bob.
Hmm, this doesn't look like a different dimension.
Can I have that lose weight now, ask me how envelope? I'm getting a little soft around the middle.
Well, what have you been eating with your morning espresso?
What? Oh, just a Danish. Or two.
I think we may have solved your problem without opening that letter.
But they're so small.
Compared to what?
A dog?
A small dog?
No.
What are you guys talking about?
Have you ever even been around a cow?
A cow? No. Why? Do I need cow experience?
Well, cowboys work with cows. You rope them and herd them and things like that.
Really? Wow. But they're so, I don't know, big.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. I was thinking me and the cows could roast marshmallows.
We need to start acting responsible, or we're gonna lose all our stuff.
Hey, Bob. We're friends, right?
Well, of course, Larry. We're very good friends.
We like to hang out together, don't we?
Sure. You're a great guy, Larry.
Wouldn't it be cool if we could be together all the time? Maybe we could get super glued together. Then we could do everything together.
Well, I don't know.
We could go to a baseball game together. And to a monster truck race.
Well.
And then we could go see puppies at a pet store.
Yes, but.
And then we can go to the movies. And we can work on my. Oh, dear. No, wait. No!
Larry, wait!
Well, there's only one thing left to do!
Larry, what are you doing?
What's going on?
What I should have done all along!
Oh, no!
Super suctioneers away!
No! No, 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 no!
Sorry.
Never mind.